Hey, I'm Mary J. Blige. Thank you all so much for joining me with my intimate evening at the House of Blues. It was such a good night. I mean, it was incredible. So many people came out and showed me love. I didn't know I had that much love in the industry, the music industry. Two of my really good friends in the music business stopped by to see me, and they did some songs with me, Mr. Sting and Elton John. I hope y'all enjoy it.
I don't go see a therapist, I see Mary. You see, it's like healing.
She's just freaking awesome. She's great.
Mary J, you're awesome. Queen of hip hop soul. We love you.
She's amazing. She's like the goddess of music.
We came down here tonight because we love seeing you perform live and how passionate you are, and we can't wait to see you, so we're gonna go in now.
It's real, you know, that's what people feel.
She puts her entire heart, all of her soul, she is the ultimate soul singer.
She's one of my number one friends, so. Good luck, girl.
How can I love somebody else if I can't love myself enough to know when it's time to let go? Y'all say
all I really want is to be happy. No more, love without a limit.
My love is yours.
And really personal. I'm about to take y'all where I've been. This is a remake by Philip Bailey, and it's called Children of the Ghetto. You dig what I'm saying? I ain't afraid to go back. Sometimes we gotta go back to get through. Ooh. to the to keep our head up, because I'm going to show you an example of having to keep your head up. Just keep your eyes on me for a little while. Keep your head up.
How do you fight for your rights when you don't have a right? something's different. I'm still struggling to get free in my mind. Yeah. It's true.
This next song you're about to hear is a duet between Sting and myself. The song is called Whenever I Say Your Name. He said he wrote the song with me and mine, and it's a beautiful record. And we actually won a Grammy for this record, y'all. So I hope you enjoy it.
Whenever I say your name, whenever I call to mind your face, whatever breath's in my mouth, whatever the sweetest wine that I taste, whenever your memory feeds my soul, whatever got broken becomes whole. Whenever I'm filled with doubts, we will be together.
Wherever I lay me down, wherever I put my head to sleep, whenever I heard and cry, whenever I've got to lie awake and weep, whenever I kneel to pray, whenever I need to find a way, I'm falling.
Whenever those dark clouds hide the moon,
whenever those dark clouds hide the moon,
whenever this world has gotten so strange,
something's gonna change.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all give it up for Sting. I don't think y'all really know what's going on right now. Thank you. Yeah. Right here, how come these brothers and some of them children abandon them, and then they don't want to take care of them, don't want to tell them they love them. And when they grow up, all they want to know is this: they're gonna want to know, hey, how could you do this to me? I was only a baby. Why didn't you love me? Why didn't you hug me? Why didn't you kiss me? Why didn't you teach me? Why didn't you tell me I was beautiful? Why didn't you teach me to walk like a lady? Daddy, where were you when they was touching my body? Where were you? Where were you? Where were you? Take care of the babies. I know this is a club and y'all probably don't want to hear that, but it's real. It's the reason why we all fucked up in the head right now, because nobody wanted to love us. I'm sorry, I'm gonna keep it real, because I truly feel like I'm butt naked in front of everybody and I don't give a damn. You've seen it all. So right now, I'm gonna keep it going with this love story. And ladies, it don't get no better, not just yet. Fellas, I know you hurt too. I know it hurts you too, yeah. How can you lose the love you never had, you never had, you never had, yeah, yeah, yeah. Live without you, babe, and I'm longing to be your lady. I understand that you are leaving. Please don't leave here without me, babe, cause I think I might go and stay. Cause everybody needs someone to I'm living in a dream. Yes, baby, baby, I can't live without you. And I doubt you will see me. See now, ladies, before it gets a little bit detrimental, and you're dealing with that selfish, unconcerned brother, and he's cheating on you, and he's beating on you, and he's lying to you. Before you gotta go to the kitchen and grab the butcher knife, you better think twice and just tell him this right here, ladies. Tell him this one thing right here. Ladies, tell him what the shoo-fi, your brother me. Go away with all your negativity, yeah. Shoo-fi, your brother me. I don't wanna hurt you, brother. I don't wanna kill you, but you shoot. That's how you gotta do it. Get lost before I hurt you. Get lost before you hurt me. Just leave me alone. Woo! Ladies, it is on and cracking late tonight. People, let me say something. This is the last time we always say we're gonna do this, but it's easier said than done. Trust me when I tell you that it's easier said than done. It's easier said than done, done, done. We always say we're not gonna cry, yeah, yeah. We always say we're not gonna cry, oh. While all the time that I was loving you, you are busy loving yourself. I would stop breathing if you told me to. Now you're busy loving someone else. 11 years out of my life. Besides the kids, I have nothing to show. Wasted my years, I'm full of a wife. Ladies, I should have left your ass a long time ago. Of these.
tears. Yeah. Oh.
Thank you, people. I want to take this time out to say thank y'all so much. I know some of y'all seen this a million times, but each and every time, you show me that you're sincere. So I thank you for your sincerity. I thank you for your just pulling me through, because without you, I can't be up here. Without you, I can't go anywhere and be Mary J. Blige, the singer. You see what I'm saying? So I thank you very much. Now, there's a couple of guests in here tonight that I want to acknowledge. I think I saw Miss Ellen DeGeneres over there. I believe I did. And if I did, if she's here, Ellen, what's up? I watch you. I love you. You are hilarious. Oh, my God. Puff Daddy is up in the piece. Y'all act like y'all know. The party boy is in here. I think Jay-Z is in here. I think Chris Tucker. Woo! I just keep moving up, right? there's so many people in here. Thank you for your love and support. This is a very casual, intimate evening. This is just something you've seen before, and I just wanted to give it to everybody during Grammy time. Now I'ma just get to the matter at hand. Ladies, this joint right here is my next single. You gonna love me for this one. It is called, after we have cried all these years, this song is called It's a Wrap, Brother. Woo! I want to dedicate this song to all the ladies out there that have to still deal with this issue. You know I've been there too. I had to deal with it with you. But ladies, how many times he got to show us his true self before we break out? Tell us, brother, it's a wrap. Uh-huh. Listen.
You came home late last night, you smelled just like the scent of her. Not only that, but you had lipstick all over your shirt. I'm thinking to myself, this man has no respect for me. I knew it all along, cause you were talking in your sleep.
It's a wrap,
it's a wrap.
Why you gonna do me like that?
Why you wanna do me like that?
Thought
the love was good,
but I misunderstood,
but
baby.
It's a wrap.
And I am not surprised.
Said I'm not surprised.
How you can sit right here.
How you can sit right here.
Look in my
eyes face and tell the lie.
Heard you calling a name.
Heard you calling a name.
And you're sleeping now.
And you're sleeping now.
What are we gonna do?
What are we gonna do?
Cause I'm through with you.
Ooh, I heard you
calling a name.
Heard you calling a name.
And you're sleeping now.
And you're sleeping now.
What are we gonna do?
What are we gonna do?
Cause I'm through.
Because you're busted, and I might as well go on. Boy, it's gonna take a long
how you can sit right here and look me in my eyes and tell a lie.
All right, here's No More Drama. Me and you both know that this song has pulled us through so much, because just to say no more drama is one thing, but to actually put it in action is another. It ain't easy. Here it is.
See? See what I gotta go through? No more drama. Let's go, people. It's life. Heart again, another lesson learned. Better know your friends, or else you will get burned. Gotta count on me, 'cause I can guarantee that I'll be fine. No more, no more pain,
no more pain,
no more pain,
no more
drama, no more drama in my life. No one's gonna make me hurt again. Oh, why'd I play the fool? Go through ups and downs. Knowing all the time you wouldn't be around. But maybe I like the stress, 'cause I was young and restless. But that was long ago. Up there. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all.
Woo. I never been touched like this.
But I see the energy between you and me.
And I'm selfish.
Don't want no other girls calling you.
Never ever.
Cause I want us to stay together forever.
I've never been touched like this.
Never been.
I've never been.
Never been touched.
I've never been kissed like
never
this.
Been kissed.
What more can I say? My friend for life. You know what? I never met anyone in the music business as cool as Elton John. I mean, a couple of people, but very, very few. Elton, I want to thank you so much for coming and just blessing my intimate evening. And thank you for allowing me to sing your songs. Y'all check this one out. It's called, I guess that's why they call it the blues.
Let's do something. One of your joints. Come on, Elton. Woo!
Don't wish it away. Don't look at it like it's forever.
Thank you.
why they call it the blues.
Night. This has been wow.
Thank y'all so much for being a part of this event. I mean, it was an incredible night. So many people showed up. So many people gave love. I didn't know so many people even cared. Thank you, Ellen DeGeneres. I love you, girl. Thank you for showing up so much. Thank you, Jay-Z. Thank you, Lil' Kim. Thank you, Puff. Thank you, Andre Harrell. Thank you, Naomi. Thank you, Pierce Bronson. Thank you, everybody. I mean, it was so many celebrities there. I go on and on and on all night, but I just want to thank the most important people, which is American Express, the House of Blues, Merck and the Sanctuary team for believing in the project. And I like to thank my husband so much for believing in me and believing that I can do these things. Thank you so much to everyone. Kevin Swain, couldn't forget about you. Thank you so much.
Wicked show, Mary, wicked show.
That's for you, Mary.
You was great. It was beautiful. Any of your concerts, this was the best one.
It was a great show.
Great job.
Oh, that was off the hook.
We love you.
All she needs, Mary,
present.
You need me as a background singer.
Future, no matter what you do, I will
Mary,
be at every show that you do. You are amazing.
Mary,
and I
this
really
is Trey
admire
love.
You as a person and what you've
Mary.
Accomplished. Don't listen to him.
Okay, go ahead.